say I'm
cool. You better not say it. You messed up on your finger.
Mariah's version of this Christmas classic is coming next 6:30
across West Yorkshire. Pulse 1
News.
The Home Secretary says tonight that leaders need to work together to help people who've had to flee their country. Yesterday, 27 people, including 3 children, died while trying to cross the English Channel in a boat. Another body's being pulled out of the water on the north coast of France this evening. Priti Patel says she's renewed an offer of British officers joining patrols on French beaches. We're also hearing tonight about how men and boys in West Yorkshire need to be part of the change that stops women and girls being victims of violence. Stats here show there were 52,000 reported cases of domestic violence in the last year alone, with the majority of victims female. We'll be speaking to the organisation in half an hour about the work they're doing as our I Walk With Women campaign continues. Richard Madeley is out of I'm a Celebrity. He had to go to hospital for treatment overnight, and that means he's broken the show's COVID bubble. He says he's absolutely fine, but gutted to have to leave so soon. That's the latest. I'm Richard Madeley.